Alright, what's going on, guys and girls? And folks, and so I'm welcome back to Among the Sleep. So, what's basically happened is a little crib has been turned right on its side so I can get out. Teddy has been stolen from us, so can't really do anything. Why the fuck is it? Oh shit. Okay. Okay, I don't want any. Right. Hello? So we've got like a little creepy place. Okay. Is there a snake in my house? It's like, that 100% sounds like a fucking snake.
We have to be very quiet. You don't know what might be listening.
Oh no, mate. That's not fun. Like, yeah, we are in a horror, but like, you don't know what something could be listening. That's not nice, dude. Like, come on. Okay, the TV is static. I didn't even get to see what the fuck that was, to be honest. Where the hell are we? Cupboards. Okay, cool. Why would it tell us that it's saving? And what the fuck's on top of us? Worry that there's a little bit of it open. Oh. I just saw that. No. Well, I'm just making myself scared. Yeah, I'm making myself scared. Fuck. Okay. Open a fair drawer, and then we can just like walk up. Yeah, nice. What the fuck is that? Oh, we can tell you, aren't we? Okay, cool. What the fuck are you? I'm just going to go. What's going on? The fuck's going on? The fuck's going on? Fuck you! Alright. My first time. Oh my god, fucking hell. Never mind. I got myself scared. We have Panda, so that's alright. I'm honestly sorry that I'm not giving like a reaction, but like I like this game where it's like not scary. It sounds like fucking amazing. So paint. Okay, humming. Okay, right. So I'm going back through it, but there's like more blood. Oh my god! What the fuck was that? 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 What the fuck's that? What the fuck is that sound? We're going. It was better than my house.
Oh, what is this?
Can you see your reflection?
It's her, but it seems more like a memory.
All right, so. Inventory. Okay. What the hell is going on?
Are you all right?
Yeah. I am, but like, where am I?
Whoa. What is this place? A playhouse? What's that doing here?
Oh no, but like,
is it locked? I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up.
Oh, hey bear. Aww. Look, it's like so adorable.
Whoa, look at this place.
Hey, thanks.
Listen, there it is again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door. There must be a way to open it.
Can we keep it shut for now?
It seems like these are connected somehow.
No. No. No.
Is there anything we can use?
Oh, no. I don't want to do this. Oh.
Look. What happened? Why didn't it open? Let's find a way to open it.
No. The chest. No. Oh, I found some. Look at that shit. Because a key.
What did you find? It's rather small, but it looks like my paws might fit.
Don't.
Aha! It's a button. That's it.
No.
It seems like the memory you share with her unlocked the door. Maybe. If we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her. It looks like we need three more.
So, guys.
I wonder where this will take us. And to be honest, it scares me a bit.
Yeah.
But don't worry. I'll do my best to keep you safe.
Aww.
Pick me up whenever you're ready to go.
So guys, thank you very much for watching. If you have liked the video, please click that button. Also subscribe if you have new. Down below, Twitch and Twitter links in the description. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in a little bit. Good. Bye, guys.